7 years ago, I took a video of this building. I was interested in this fireplace stuck halfway up the wall. Underneath it was a cash machine. On Friday morning, bank raid busts a bank, well, a cash machine. It had looked like this 7 years ago. This had changed. This was a bank room, but the cash machine was still here. And it looked like this on Thursday night. Raiders nicked a tractor on Friday morning at about 2 o'clock. 2 a.m. that is. They took the tractor and rammed it into here, into this wall. The end result was the wall collapse. See, here's part of the tractor. The fireplace is gone. The wall has gone. Not sure whether they got into the machine. The end result was the people in the town roadblocks. So there was no traffic from Bridport to Crewkerne. Traffic chaos because they had to go round the town. No through traffic, people can't get to the shops. Suddenly there were police galore. There must have been a dozen policemen investigating this crime. There were tapes everywhere. You can only see one. There were worries for the building. And no cash for anyone. Not for the raiders, not for the people of Bemminster.